No full.
What's good, man? Can I help you?
Hey, brother. You got a car?
I actually gotta get my phone first. We gotta get out of the road. This cop's gonna get pissed. Spare change. Got any spare change? Any spare change, sir? Spare change, sir?
Yo, what up, man?
Got spare change, sir.
Hey, sorry, listen, if you don't, I don't know, get away from the car jaywalking, you're going to be cellmates with our
kids. All right, God damn it. You see what I mean? You see what I mean? I just told you. You see what I mean? Spare change. Oh, shit. Spare change. Got a spare change, sirs. Ma'am.
Nothing.
You ain't got nothing. Come on, you got some. Oh, that guy's probably important. You should handle that. This the man, this the guy.
I already got a phone, what am I doing?
Can't see, so I'm... You could get a taxi, I'm trying to see if I have my car actually around and then I can pull it out.
Hey, how do I get in my pockets? I forgot,
F2. I gotta run to the garage because I'm not sure where my bike
is.
Yo,
this man gave me a phone and a radio. Why did he give me a phone and a radio for?
Maybe he just, I don't know, cared for you, man. You're around me. Everybody kind of loves me.
Broken, bro.
Oh, it's broken. Everybody drops their shit on the ground if it's broken, usually. I kind of lag shit, I thought.
What are you doing, man? What are you up to, man?
Begging for change, trying to make sure my bike is like max, trying to get in cop chases and do mad stunts on hills and teach him stuff.
You know where I get, you know where the closest tattoo parlor is?
Shit.
I couldn't see it on the map.
They don't mark them. You have to remember them from like memory. I know there's one in like kind of Grove area, but I'm trying to remember it off the street. If you want, let's see, I'll bring you with me. If my bike's in garage, I'll take you.
Are you wearing shoes, bro, or are you barefoot?
I'm barefoot. I'm homeless. People rob my shoes. I can't afford shoes, man. I beg for change.
Over here at the garage.
Speaking of which, I pull my sign out of my back pocket. Alright. I'm gonna wanna go up here. This guy actually needs a ride to a tattoo shop. I was gonna give him a ride. If you're able to give him a ride to a tattoo shop, that'd be great. Just don't hold him hostage, please.
You don't sound homeless.
I am homeless. What do you mean?
Usually you have a raspy voice. I know you.
Yeah, sometimes it comes in after I smoke a couple cigarettes. Here, let me smoke some, actually. Oh, wait. I gotta put the sign down.
Do you want to go with him or no?
Nah, I'm just going to the garage to get my bike.
He looks very suspicious, wearing a mask and shit, you know?
This isn't a mask, this is my face, I'm a crackhead. These menthol cigarettes are garbage, man, I can't even smoke them.
Well, man, have a good day, brother.
You too. You don't really sound really like, shut up. What does homeless sound like, huh? Spare change. Got any spare change, sir? Spare change. Sir, you got any spare change?
No.
You ain't got nothing, man. You ain't got a dime. You ain't got a quarter. You ain't got nothing in that sick ass car, man. You got some, bro. Come on, man. Oh God.
No. My bad. I didn't mean.
No, I saw it, but I'm hearing gunshots. Oh, I see a guy running over here. I don't know if you want to stick around.
You better get out of here.
Nah, I'm used to the cops harassing me. In fact, I ideally like to harass them. Your tire's popped. I just thought I had a horn button, and I actually went to press E twice, because he died vocal, but I can't, I'm an idiot.
Loitering a, you know, something I can give a ticket for. Let's take a look.
Unfortunately not, but hanging out in the middle of the road.
Well, I'm asking you a question. Do you spare any change? Oh, hi there, sir. How are you today? Do you have time to talk about our Lord and Savior? Oh, hi there again. How are you doing today, sir? What are you doing? Okay, goodbye.
Either use the crosswalk or, yeah.
Okay. Put something on the ground for you, man.
You got something on the ground, though.
You did? I'm not... Oh, there it is. Oh, thank you. That's so kind of you. What's your name, officer?
Officer Jeffrey Ray.
Jeffrey Ray, I hope you have a very good day, sir. You have a blessed day. I'm sorry for hassling you. Goodbye.
You're good.
You're good. Just go back to my spoke. Is that the word? That's a different cop. I didn't really. Spare change. Spare change. Spare change. Oh my lord. Whoop, 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 whoop. Just whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. Still a little scent. Whoop, 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 whoop. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. Damn, they got the explorers out. I definitely shouldn't fuck around now. Spare change. Wait, is that the same? Spare change. What am I doing?
Spare change.
Spare change. You got any spare change, sir? Let me spare change.
Alright, man. I got you a phone.
Oh.
And look. A breast cancer sticker.
Oh! I don't have anything to put this on, but I'll wear it proudly.
Alright. Be safe, okay?
Okay, you too.
Don't let Barry see you now.
Oh, fuck. Is he on? Don't laugh. You know he's evil. God damn it. Now I know Barry's on. Fuck. I gotta get fucking brass knuckles, bro. Spare change.
I got you.
Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you, good sir. Thank you.
Quit asking me now, though.
Okay, I'll try and remember you. If I don't, I'm sorry.
You're good.
Alright, I gotta run to the ATM. I don't wanna lose all of this. Hey, good job.
Appreciate it, bro.
Huh?
Yeah, appreciate it.
Hopefully, let's see.
Another good luck, my friend.
Thank you.
Hope you win the car, buddy.
Yeah, thanks.
Is there a car, though?
I don't think there is.
Oh, shit.
No drinks, no drinks. Yes, 10K. 40K. Yes, baby, yes. Last time I was here, I got 50K. Best homeless man in the entire city. Fuck y'all.
Wow. Welcome. We have a big winner at the Lucky Wheel.
I hate this city. There.
There it goes. The Lucky Wheel is spinning and another fabulous prize could be won.
How can I help you?
Aw. Right now. I have at least... Aw, dude. Barry doesn't stand a fucking chance. Bear doesn't stand a fucking chance. I need to get Barry's phone number. Actually, it's that cop.
And another contender is trying their luck on the lucky wheel.
You at, fucker. I'm gonna put that in the middle. Where you at, fucker? Where is it? Did he stop? Did he, like, block me or something? There he is. Where you at, fucker? Why did I do that? Why did I do that? I tried to turn, but it wouldn't turn. God damn it. Repairs. I'm gonna look up over here. Hello. Just waiting.
Would you gentlemen happen to know where the basketball courts are? I think this guy lost his car there.
By Vagos?
There's multiple basketball courts.
It's the one, I mean, probably the one closest to here, like.
Closest to here?
Kinda like you have to walk kind of like downhill to get to it.
There's no basketball courts.
You sure you aren't thinking tennis courts?
Maybe it was the tennis courts. All I remember is seeing red circles
tennis
on the
courts
ground.
Are at the rich area.
Red circles on the ground. Ooh. You gotta be a little more specific. Is there like a fucking fence? Like.
Well, there was no fence, there was a wall. I mean.
Hey, how about you take my wall?
Like, I don't know, man. You gotta. You're not giving me a lot to work off of. Usually, like, I'm pretty good at locations, but. I need something.
Yeah, just take it. Just send it. Like, try to find it.
Wish me luck.
Yeah, I'm not dealing with that. Even to the basketball courts. Like, what kind of fucking market? Like, I don't know where. I'm like, bro.
Basketball
what
courts.
Do you mean? Like several baskets. Yeah, there's several.
There's
basketball.
But there's not that many though. But there's like there's so few that it's hard
none
to even think
here,
about.
Like
yeah, I don't even think there's any up here. I think there's. I know of one in Vagos.
But like tennis courts and fucking.
I think Vagos is the only place with basketball courts, or maybe beach.
And beach.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. That's a good trivia question.
Yeah, man. I'm not that good. I wish I would.
Oh, hello, good sir. Can I get a repair?
Yeah, it looks like you need it. Were you here before the gentleman in the car?
I was. He was behind me. He tried to get here, and I sped faster. Surprisingly, I don't know how I made it in my piece of shit bike.
You did.
Nice.
Me and my drift.
Hey,
it is, yes?
Oh, I haven't seen you in a long, long time, man. It's crazy you're still here.
Oh, I'm always still here. Do you want to give me some keys, please?
There you go.
Thank you.
Now, I have it fully upgraded, but I was wondering, is there anything else I can do to it to make it faster?
I mean, I've been told that you can get NOS somewhere. So, I mean, you could do that, but you might end up blowing your brains out, you know?
I'd be okay with that. My head's not something very worth it.
Yeah, I couldn't actually tell you where to get it from because, you know, I don't honestly know.
I used to work with you at DK like a very long time ago.
Did you?
Yeah, my name's Slime. I don't know if you remember
Oh,
me.
Shit, dude!
Yeah.
Damn, guy's slick, yeah? His name is Slime.
Yeah.
Slap me some tan, Slime.
I'm glad you remember me, bro.
Of course I fucking remember you.
I didn't think I would ever see you around again, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. It's a lot of new faces around here, like very
I've
new faces
here
around
for
here.
Years, man.
That's what I'm saying. Me too.
So your bike? Am I just doing engine and body, or do you want the internals looking at?
What do you mean internals?
Like clutch. Transmission.
How much would that all cost?
Depends if it's fucked or not.
It most definitely fucked. So on the worst scale, how much?
I mean, I can see how fucked it is, and then I can tell you how much it is before I repair it.
I bet. Cause like,
can we do that?
Yeah.
Yeah, no worries. I can do that. And don't worry. You're in good hands. I don't rip people off.
Okay. I know. My auntie comes here all the time. And my mom.
Really?
Oh, yeah. My mom is Bonnie. Yeah, Evie Bonnie. And my aunt is... I don't think I have a text message from her. Where is she? I don't think she's saved. Oh, Honey Dallas.
Oh! Yeah, I know, honey. She works here.
Oh, yeah, that's why she always likes it.
Pretty much.
She always takes care of me.
Right, looking at it, to be honest, your internals and stuff are fairly decent.
But I want them maxed so they don't break or go bad or make me slow. I want to go fast.
I want to go fast. Right.
Fast.
Let me see how much it'll cost me to do all the internals for you as well as the engine.
I want to go super fast. I want to go fast. I want to be number one, not number two. If you ain't first, you're last, Ricky Bobby. Shake and bake. We need to go, go, go.
Right, so your engine alone is going to cost you like just shy of 10 grand.
Okay. And?
I'm just sticking in the numbers for, and then I'll let you know how much that would cost you.
Okay, well, do you want the money for the engine now?
No, I can build you at the end once it's all done.
Okay.
Right, let's get everything pristine for you.
Okay.
That would be just short of 14k.
Oh yeah, I can afford that.
Yeah? So you wanna do the full repair?
Oh yeah.
Okay, no worries. I can.
And is well, is this guaranteed that it will make my vehicle faster too?
It will bring it back up to its top speed. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, just be careful right around the lift, dude.
Oh my God, Barry doesn't stand a chance.
Three years?
Yep.
That's wild.
Looking pristine.
Right. I'll bring it outside for you because we're not insured for you to drive it in here.
Ah. Thank you, sir.
Right,
one so bill, please.
Your total's gonna be 13,590.
13,590. Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah.
I thought you said it was gonna be 14.
No, I said it's just under 14.
Ah, okay. Yeah, go right ahead then. Bill me. Bill me, you son of a bitch. Thank you. Love you.
Be sure to park it.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah.
Make sure you park it before you go.
Being
speedy, you know?
Alright. I'll go slow.
Yeah, no worries.
Garage out here. Ah. Bad times, guys, bad times,
look at this spaceship shit out of here, bro.
Fucked up with my legs. I can't carry that. That's illegal.
You want that? Hold on. Here.
I'll take that. That's more interesting.
His name's Phil. Be nice to him.
Okay. I guarantee you the cops are going to take him from me, but okay.
I don't know. We'll find out. I've had him in like gang-related stuff. He should be good.
All right. I'll tell him that. I'll tell him Phil is a gang member.
Yeah. He's emotional support animal or something, you know?
Gotcha, okay. My emotional support chicken.
Alright, hey, you be careful, okay?
Okay, you too. Thank you for my chicken. The cops look in my pocket and they're always like, what the fuck is this shit? And it's like, hey, stop looking in there. It's like, do you need to know? Like, this is my shit. Any hands off my shit.
You don't need to know why I have a tampon and a breast cancer awareness badge and a chicken in my pocket.
spare change, sir.
Nope. Oh no. Thank God, it's okay.
I wonder if I could get the chair out. Hold on. Isn't there a camping chair?
I can't find it.
Spare change. You got a spare change.
I'm gonna do it again.
Huh? What do I do?
I gotta go.
So mean. What did I do?
Jump in, I give you.
Thank you, sir.
There you go.
Thank you. Have a nice
day. You got
day.
A big glove?
Yes, thank you. Have a nice day, don't, sir. Give me his bad change.
Don't play it at once, okay?
Okay, sir. Thank you. Sir, do you have spare change? Okay, I'm gonna go play that. Go play some blackjack. Barry was fucking coming for me. I'm not dealing with that. No. Yeah, bike cop. Barry was out for me, bro. I wasn't even begging for change. I was just trying to... I was on my bike in my head, man. I need to hide somewhere, like, good, though. I hear somebody. Okay, thank God. Sure. Motherfucker's like hunting me down. I don't know what his fucking problem is, bro. He fucking hates me. I don't know what your fucking problem is, but it's not a mask. It's my face. I gotta get the loud noise sound thing out. Left control J. Okay, yeah. We should change that to make it a little bit easier, I'd say. Say control 1. Dickhead. You watch, Barry's gonna be coming for my ass. I should get out of here just because of gunshots. Gnarly shortcut, bro, thanks! Barry pulled out a fucking special ass car just for me. Can you imagine it? Gotta be careful, dude. Barry's fucking lurking, dude. He ain't playing around, bro. See me rolling, you hate it, patrolling, driving, aw, damn it. You see me rolling, you hate it, patrolling, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty. What ED pills do to you? Wong. Cowboys ride these bad boys for miles. Oh, don't do it. Oh, that was a close one. I'm a wild cowgirl. Wee! Slowest wheelie ever. Oh yeah, I never went to the casino, did I? You know this boy is riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Hey, officer. Officer. This is what ED pills do to you. Oh! And then they fail.
Shit.
And then they break your butt.
I feel like it hurt, man. More for your dick, not for your body.
More for my dick, not my body? Yeah, maybe. It was an analogy. I can do the slowest wheelies ever.
Hey, that's actually pretty impressive, not gonna lie.
Oh shit, I gotta be careful though not to eat shit. And I'm going the speed limit, or at least under it.
Hey, can you do burnouts this slow? Guess not, because you're gonna bike.
Oh no, here come your officers to come arrest me.
Get it,
this is what ED pills do to you.
What the fuck is going on up there?
Oh.
Sir, that is a crime. That is illegal. You should not be doing that. That's a crime.
You're being a very bad man.
You're being illegal. Stop.
Yeah, you're being illegal.
This is very illegal. Stop. You're being rude. I'm calling the police. Don't worry, officer. I got him.
How the fuck is there a bike up there? Yeah, you're gonna need a box truck. I've tried it, trust me.
Hold on, let me speak real quick. What the fuck is going on, bro? Finish it out.
That is true, man. Hey, can y'all clear the area real quick? I'll speak
with you.
Property officer.
Holy shit. Take this bad boy up to Polito. Hey. Ah, that's the engine rattle. I don't like that noise. I thought I had different ones in here, but I guess not. Yeah, 97, alright, not bad. There we go. Oh, yikes. 28 trying to wheel. This is how I go faster. 42. This slows me down. Okay. Thank you. And we have probably just turn around. Nope. Country music is like the number one thing you can't touch.
Call into the show, buddy. I love you.
Oi. That was a tight one. Get up on there, Jerry. Two strikes so far. Oh, Jesus. Take some fucking Adderall quickly. Does speeding really do that to me? Take some pills while I drive it quickly. That was so close, holy shit. Oh, Jesus Christ, the fuck's going on here? Oh, never mind, I don't see nothing. Hey, there's some guy getting held up around the corner. Oh, okay. You don't care about him. Okay, I got it. Wow. Hey, there's some guy getting run around the corner. Yeah, I'm busy right now. Damn. You see that shit? Wow. Oh, that's a sick bike.
Yeah, I run that, bro. If you get your money on, we'll try to get you some scripts and free clips.
There, James. Yeah, I saw that car. I'm getting my motherfucking bike out. Nope. Not dealing with Barry. I saw the window on it. Okay. Make sure he's not in the back. Air change. Engine turned off. Alright, if you say so.
Oh my god. Holy shit.
Bud?
I'm starving out here.
Alright,
let me
see if I can get you something.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. What about you, miss? You have any spare change?
I mean, I have a Gatorade and some goldfish on me.
Well, I could go for some Gatorade and goldfish if you don't mind.
Yeah, sure, of course.
Oh, thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
There you are.
Oh, thank you. Your hair is a beautiful shade of pink.
Alright, man, be safe.
Spare change, my man. You got some spare change, my man. Need some gas,
yeah,
money.
Give me a ride. I need a ride.
You need a ride, my man. I got you, my man. Where we going, my man?
My dudes.
There we go. Oh, my ass. Here we go, my man.
Wrong way, wrong way.
Oh, wrong way. Where we going?
By Dizzy's.
Where the
we
fuck
shot.
Is...
We shot.
We shot. The we... Oh. There you go. Got spare change, man. Oh, fuck my eyes. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. He's so dead. He is dead. Oh, he's so dead. This poor man.
goddamn, man. I hope we ain't dead. Good man.
Good, bro.
Oh, yeah, I'm good, bro. I'm good now.
Just checking on you, bro.
Yeah, I have headaches sometimes. I don't know why. I need to optimize my brain cells.
Yeah. You wanna see a Willy?
Sure.
Just stay on side.
Okay.
Wait, I can rob him when he's down there?
Steal his shoes.
No, he sure took them.
Damn.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna I just rearranged his pockets. Now he's gonna be mad. Yeah, that's exactly what I did. Probably. Let's find out. Why do you have all those? You a freak.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll get out of your way.
She gets mad.
Move already!
Alright, so I had to type something up. Great Kraken Hunter. Fuck. Oh, god damn it. That's probably better now.
What?
We're kind of able to slow through those lights, lights on. About it going.
Listen, I'm from Turban, and I don't know where that means. Where that means.
LeBron James.
LeBron James.
LeBron
James, man. That's right.
LeBron James.
LeBron James.
LeBron James.
What's 9 plus 10? 21?
21.
LeBron James.
What doing? What doing? What doing?
Road work ahead.
Road work ahead. I sure hope it do. That one took a little bit on me. Fresh Shavaka do.
Eat some vodka, dude! Eat some vodka, dude!
I love you.
What?
I love you.
You want to be best friends? Did we just become best friends? Is that what happened?
I think we did. Do you want to go do karate in the garage?
Oh, shit. Hey Bessie, you got a car?
No way. I got a bike.
No car, just bike.
Just bike.
I need car.
Car.
back of my bike.
Huh?
Just hop on the back of my bike, man. Okay. Let's go for a ride.
Johnny, you know Plank? You know Plank?
Plank?
Yo!
Oh, what the fuck?
Why is your car? Why do you have my car?
Needed it. And I found it on the side of the road.
Can I have my car back?
No,
you can have it. You can use it for now. Yeah,
I appreciate it. I promise you I won't get caught, man.
How about you give me a car, though? Because I need a car.
I got you.
But I won't do any crime.
We're doing crime. I can't do crime. I can't be a criminal.
Oh, you're not crazy.
That's illegal.
Brother.
We're going to go chill.
Kill brother. Listen, brother.
I wouldn't you're last a second.
You're coming with me, pal.
I wouldn't.
You know what I'm saying?
You're coming with me.
You're coming with me, pal.
You're coming with me. You're coming with me.
All right. Get in the fucking car.
Nissan. No, this is a Lexus. I thought this was like an Infiniti or something like that. Maybe like a fucking Maxima almost.
This is a Lexus LC500.
Gotcha.
You know about that? You know about LC500?
I do not. I am not a car person. I know jack shit.
Okay. All
That's
right.
why I have a bike. Because I know jack shit. Yeah, I know jack shit about bikes too.
Okay. Fair enough. Where the fuck is my brother at? Panji? Penji, get downstairs right now, bro. I got a hostage, I got a car, and we're gonna go do a mission.
Oh, good, bro.
We can get one. Yeah, this is me. Come on. Are you near Arcadius? Penji, make sure you have H and, you know, some healthies. All right, we're going to meet you there. All right, sounds good. I'm going to do this whole thing by myself and see what happens. I'm going to use 6H. That's it. That's all I need. Nah, I don't want you getting caught, you know? Because that's the likelihood of what's going to happen here. We have a Lexus. Wait, do I have to make the stolen car... like our color? Okay, cool.
There's ammo upstairs,
Oh, actually, I need ammo, yeah.
Okay, good luck, man. Sorry, hostage.
No problem.
Yo, do you have cash, Penji? Penji, do you have cash?
Nope.
Nope. Okay, alright, whatever. It's gonna be me. It's just gonna be me, man. I'm gonna fucking terrorize these fucking sips.
Yo, if we go back, you'll pay for my bill.
I'll pay for your bill, yeah. I'll cover your bill.
Like, God, okay.
Oh, God. Stay right here, hostage, and then we're out of here. I'm gonna need you to take care of the hostage. and if me and you have to switch, we'll switch.
Sounds cool.
Yeah.
Oh,
well, fuck.
Well,
you
fucked us.
I didn't do shit, you fucking dickheads. I'm sorry, you guys are fucking going 500 miles down the road.
Yo, if that's Barry, he will kill me.
No. Some guys got in front of us.
That is Barry. He will murder me. I'm just saying.
The cop?
Yes, 100%. He will rip my skin off and take me to jail. So nothing, man. All I'm doing is begging for change. Just a moment ago, I was at Maine, bro. I was sitting on my bike, reading my phone. I was about to leave. I see him pull up behind me, and then he just starts chasing after me. I'm like, oh no, I know what's gonna happen. I'm not doing this, man. It's gonna happen again. So I just fucking run.
You're fine.
Nah, dude, trust me. He's hunting me.
John Wick style, or?
Yeah, John Wick style, bro. Like, legitimately, he pulls out the sickest vehicle he can find. He gets him and another partner, and then he chases me down. He then puts me in hand... he tases me, puts me in hand... tases me, tackles me, puts me in handcuffs. Once I get up from the handcuffs, he punches me in the back of the head. Then he picks me up, brings me to his cruiser... takes me to the hospital, rips my skin off, and then sends me to jail. Or they'll walk me down to jail from Pillbox.
Damn, bro.
The commissioner walked me down, actually. The commissioner hates me.
I won't let Barry touch you, okay?
Please don't.
Okay. I'm not on my watch.
Please. I don't know where he, like, resides. I don't know if he has an area code he sticks in, but I don't want to find out. We good? Nope.
Yeah, my shit was off up.
Alright, here it is. We're gonna start. I'll be good.
Here we go, goody go.
Good boy, okay, son?
It's gonna take me a while, bro. It's gonna take me a while.
A while? Oh, somebody's already calling you a fucking bitch. I wouldn't take that.
Get out the fuck! Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And then come here.
Alright.
And we can be best friends.
Yay! My favorite show's Power Rangers. What's yours?
I never thought about it, to be honest.
Oh.
Maybe Booba.
Booba?
Yeah, you ever seen Booba?
No.
It's like these big, I don't know how to describe it. It's like Teletubbies if they were really fat.
Huh. Oh, yep. Yeah, I've seen circles. I've seen it.
Yeah. You go zing, 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 bah. And all them bitches, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you think he saw my gun? Nah. The guy's bad as fuck. So what do you do for a living, man?
I beg for change on the side of the road.
Oh, I think we saw you the other day.
Oh yeah, that's me. Always on the side of the road with my sign. Bitch, you can't hit me with a quarter.
Some drugs.
Probably.
How much money did you get doing that?
Yeah. I think it went bad, actually. Was it wet?
I don't remember.
I think it went bad. Or somebody stole it, actually, probably. Because I did have a bunch of drugs in my car, and then it just went missing, so I swear somebody must have fucking trunk checked me, bro. Which sucks, because I also had dirty money in there, so it must have definitely got trunk checked.
Damn, you got fucking cooked. Those motherfuckers. Do you reckon if I odds on the cops when they get here, I'll say odds on you leaving, what do you reckon they'll say?
What?
If I hit them with the odds on leaving, what do you reckon they'll say?
Like, just leave? No.
So, odds on is basically if I said to you, odds on like doing something, whatever it is, right?
Yeah.
And then you'd give me a number for the odds of you doing it. So say you said 10. Then we would count down from 3 and we'd each say a number between 1 and 10. And if we said the same number, you'd do it.
Okay. Do you want me to start?
I mean, no, I'm just saying, like, if the cops came and I just said odds on you leaving, what, like, what number do you reckon they'd say? They'd just say fuck off.
On me just leaving?
No, the cops. The cops leaving.
I don't know. Just leaving and not arresting me? It's rare. I mean, if Barry's there, he probably will beat my ass.
Kind of fucked up. What you say? I ain't got any other roll. I got a cigar though. Yeah, you just stay right here, man. It's gonna be okay.
Okay!
I'm empty!
Back with you now, brother.
What's that? Oh, you're back here? Yay. I feel so safe inside.
I think there's one inside the room on the right. He keeps peeking with a SMG IR. There's two of them in that alleyway. Oh, the fucking doorway, hallway, whatever the fuck it is.
Excuse me, my man. Hello.
Hello?
Can I put something in the micro? Oh no, I can't, cause cops are coming.
Well, what's up?
I was gonna put something in the microwave and have, but cops are coming, and I don't want to drive them silent and be like, he's not okay, kill him.
Yeah. Wait, are they coming?
I hear sirens.
Yeah, me too. I thought they were just on that road, but then they turned away. I think.
Maybe they don't care about you.
Probably left.
Maybe I'm here and they don't want to be here.
I think they've got a fucking air type on you, to be honest.
Dude, I'll be honest with you. I've been coming to the city fucking wasted out of my mind, right? And I swear a cop got my phone number because I put a 911 request in. And I swear he's fucking with me and calling me fucked up things through riddles. But I reread the riddles and it sounds like he's trying to give me a treasure map. I'm not even joking.
Yep, Penji.
Yep.
This shit sucks.
Why?
6 left. Oh my god, this
6?
Shit sucks. Yeah. This shit's fucking annoying. You got ammo for me?
How much you need?
I need all of it. Some. We're almost done.
All good. Okay, I'm gonna be right back. I'm just gonna put something in the microwave. It's right next to me.
Sounds good. Yeah, good. I have one spare H, by the way, if you need.
Alright, I'm back.
Yo, they really don't give a fuck about your ass.
Oh yeah, yeah, they really fucking hate me. I actually have started a list of good cops, so every time they're nice to me, or any time an officer is, like, really nice to me, I put them on the list. I only got 4 so far, though.
What did they do? what is a good list worthy in your eyes? They just don't fucking bully you.
They don't bully me, they don't, like, police brutality my ass, they give me, like, fair months and don't give me a massive ass fine just to be a dick, even though I said I'd plead guilty. Like, oh yeah, dude, that happened. They'll take my pickaxe too, and I'll be like, that's not illegal, give me that back.
Yeah, I got fucking taken hostage one time when I first started flying in, and I copped up my gems.
That seems kind of illegal, but I think you can get the gems from somewhere, actually.
What'd you say?
I think you can get the gems somewhere illegally, actually. That's why. I think it's like maybe the store.
Though,
yeah, they could have given it to you, though.
What the fuck, man?
Like, everyone actually treats me as a hostage because I'm always on that corner, so think about it. You could give me gems, put me back in the corner, get, like, rearrested, and get out, and then come rob me for those gems, technically.
True. I have 1 H still, if you need. Oh shit, you still here, okay.
Of course.
Sorry about that, brother.
All good.
We are good now though, so we shall be leaving once he's back.
Get the fuck out of here. Let's get the fuck out of here, car.
You want me in there too? You can technically use me again because the cops didn't come.
Nah, we're not gonna use you. Come on.
Okay. Damn, see, they really don't care about me.
How are they getting you? How?
Do it. I'm standing on the sidewalk. What do you mean? I just recently got, like, a really good bike and upgraded it all the way, though, so I've been getting better at getting away, I guess.
Gotcha.
Now I've been putting it out, like, right next to me, so that way if Barry rolls up with his lights on and gets out, I'm just back on my bike, speed right off, and I have a perfect route that he can't find me from main garage, where if I exit, he just can't find which way I've turned.
61.
I've been through this shit, man. I planned it.
61,000.
Sound like you've been through the fucking through the car as well.
Damn right, dude. They keep fucking trying to arrest me, bro. I fucking DOC. They 5150'd me, bro, but I refuse to change my clothes. I have no clue what a 5150 is, but they walked me
you
up.
You don't want a 5150. I'll tell
dude,
you that,
they tried to get me to change my clothes. I refused to change my clothes, and like I harassed this guy called Nick Hamilton up there. Eventually, he put me like right next to the door, like the gate of the exit. And I just kept doing /knock 2 onto it, and all of a sudden I just poofed out. So I swear the gods like were like, alright, this guy doesn't belong in this prison. I didn't emote out, I swear. It was just like poof out. It was like, I'm free.
Then you got saved.
Damn right. Oh, you all got saved. But what are we
Zach,
doing, cool guys?
Do me a favor. I'm going to save your number. I'm going to give you a ring back in about 10 minutes. I'm just in the middle of a conversation, and I'll give you a... Oh, no, you're fine. You're more than welcome to. It's fine. I'll save your number, and I'll give you a ring back in about 10 minutes, okay?
What are we doing, boss man? How are we doing?
I'm doing good. How you doing, friend?
I'm hanging in there. Barry's trying to hunt me down, so I'm trying to stay alive.
Who's trying to hunt you down?
That cop, Barry.
All cops are pieces of shit, so...
Oh, 100%. I've actually started a very small list of officers that I trust. So far, there's only 4 on there.
There should be 0.
No. Some of them have cut me slack. The others have, like, literally brutally assaulted me for no reason.
Yeah, but that's generally because you wander around with a sign saying, I bet you can't hit me with a quarter.
Yeah, but they're cops. They shouldn't beat me with batons, tase me, rip my skin off, like, walk me down to fucking prison, make me a 5150.
I mean, you do wander around with no shoes on.
I got robbed.
Go and buy some new shoes. I gave you money.
They're
for new
just
shoes.
Gonna rob them off me again. Is it really worth it?
I'm not really, I
exactly.
guess.
Exactly. Dude, the other day, I think it was your gang too. You guys beat me up, and then one of you guys was like, take his shoes, take his shoes. Oh, wait, he don't have no shoes. It's like, damn right, I planted the head, bitch, get fucked. It's like, see, yeah, so that, it's smart.
Yeah, that was me.
I knew
yeah,
it. See?
I remember that.
So you're telling me to get shoes so you could steal them back off of me. You're just trying to get your money back.
Pretty much. Wow. Get my money back in shoes.
Damn.
I mean, do you remember how much I gave you?
I wish I really kept track. Next time I do this, I should start an Excel spreadsheet.
I gave you $10,720.
Damn. I've had more.
And you lost it.
One time I walked in, and I was in between three people, and they all were like, I bet you I can bid more to this homeless guy. And one person gave me $10,000, one person gave me $25,000, and the next person gave me like $30,000.
Alright, cool. Alright, listen, I need to go and catch up with my buddy, alright?
Alright.
I'll see you later on.
See ya.
So pissed, dude. That I really pisses too, me man. Off.
Fucking up shit.
That's exactly why I said let me just take him to grandma's, but no, go take me to the hospital. That's what I get in return.
Let me see if Barry's by the hospital.
We got a few new people. We got Shaw, DC, who's short for Dick Cheese. Genuine, his name is Nobby Stilton.
That's funny.
So, yeah, his name is Dick Cheese, or DC. So we hear somebody's getting scripted today.
I'm not too sure to be honest. Is that a no? black charger?
That's troops. That's why when
Night Stalker.
Oh, you weren't here the other day. Troop come up behind me and they were like, just run. I was like, I ain't running from that thing.
Yeah, you're not beating that thing.
I was like, not only will he outpace me, but he's gonna shoot me to death at the same time.
That's what happens when cops don't want to be fair.
Oh shit, are they waiting on us?
I don't know. Where are you guys at?
That guy's gonna get shot over there.
I think that ammunition garage, I think.
Oh. Hey, you want me to hit this fool? You can do it, I believe in you. Come on. I believe in you. There you go, attaboy. Trying to see if I can boost you. I think it's time we retired for the night. I was just staring at my fucking Twitch feed, not doing anything. My bad. Sorry about that.